Here's a little known fact. Prior to the year 2017, which was Donald Trump's first year in office, prior to the year 2017, Christmas had actually been banned here in the United States. Now, if that seems like a weird thing to hear, good. There's nothing wrong with you. There was something wrong with the statement I said. Because Christmas was never banned here in the United States. And it didn't magically return when Donald Trump had his first Christmas in office in 2017. But that is effectively what Donald Trump claimed on an interview this week with Newsmax host Mike Huckabee, the religious panderer who has no idea what happens in the real world. And Donald Trump told him this. We went through a long period where people quit saying Merry Christmas. Merry Christmas. You deliberately changed that, Mike Huckabee responded. It was embarrassing for stores to say Merry Christmas. You'd see these big chains, they want your money, but they don't want to say Merry Christmas. They'd use reds, they'd use whites and snow, but they wouldn't say Christmas. When I started campaigning, I said, you're going to say Merry Christmas again, and now people are saying it. We brought it back very quickly. Yeah, you know, I mean, 8 years of Obama, I don't remember anybody in this country ever saying Merry Christmas. I don't remember the Obamas saying Merry Christmas, with, of course, the exception of every single year they were in office and decorated for Christmas and told people Merry Christmas. This is one of the dumbest talking points that the Republican Party has to offer. And of course, it's being offered by two of the dumbest people the Republican Party has to offer, Mike Huckabee and Donald Trump. Neither of these men are intelligent, but their bases, their viewers there on Newsmax are even dumber than they are. Just like the Fox News audience every year that buys into the war on Christmas BS that these idiots sell us every single year like clockwork. Nobody stopped saying Merry Christmas, even in stores. Yes, a lot of them do say Happy Holidays, as they have for several decades now. Happy Holidays has always been something that you say to people at Christmas. I mean, there's a song that's, what, like 50 years old that's Happy Holiday. Yeah, okay, it existed long before this, and it wasn't a war on Christmas. It's what people said. You still walk into stores today and people say Merry Christmas. You see stores decorated for Hanukkah as well. You see them with all kinds of decorations. None of it implies in any way a war on Christmas. But these idiots are never going to give it up because it's a gold mine for them. It's a wonderful talking point because it means absolutely nothing. You can't prove anything because, you know, it's not real. But it is what it is. They're going to keep doing this. Trump's going to continue taking credit for it and pretend that before he came into office, none of us were saying Merry Christmas to each other. The word was taboo. It was banned. You'd get yourself a one-way ticket to Guantanamo for saying Merry Christmas to somebody. That never happened. Donald Trump didn't save anything. His wife put together some of the most hideous Christmas decorations I've ever seen in my life. And that is the true story of the Trump Christmas, folks.